Good morning! Today is Ethan's birthday adventure. Do you know where we're going?
If I would, it would probably change my choice to go on a 2-hour ride.
Well, here we go. It's a surprise. He has no idea. They call that an Airbus. Because, do you get it?
Yeah.
It's in the air, and it's a bus. It's like if this bus right here had wings. What do you think of that?
I think that would just be false advertising.
Surprise number one. We're going on a plane ride. Your very first airplane ride.
You like it?
What?
Yeah, we're going your very first airplane ride.
It's nice.
How does it feel? You're gonna go on a huge plane.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
How do you feel now?
I feel like I know why you were asking me so much and how I feel about planes.
Blogger. Interview time.
Okay.
What was your best part of the experience of the flight? Or favorite?
Probably eating.
Eating snacks.
Like ordering the snacks and eating it. And also operating that
TV.
Yes.
How was the flight crew?
The flight crew was really nice.
Yeah.
I actually don't know how they would be if it wasn't my birthday.
Aww. So you had a good experience?
Yes, very good. What is this, London?
Georgia?
Who's Georgia?
So we're currently in Georgia, Atlanta. We're Atlanta, Georgia. And we're heading over to the aquarium. We're here just for a day trip. And it's pretty much just a surprise adventure for Ethan.
Number one in the U.S.
Woo! We are at the aquarium. Woo! My That's the one you like, right?
Yeah.
Ethan Shark.
Ethan Shark.
Mommy Shark.
Grandma.
Yeah, Grandma. Grandma Shark.
Grandma Shark. Grandma Shark.
Like me. Whee! Whoa, you're making waves! Whoa!
Quick update for you guys on this aquarium. The food was a little bit pricey, but I'm loving the fact that they have these charging stations. So you could totally come here and not have your charger and get it charged. So it's pretty good. And this is proudly by Southwest and Lounge. But that is my quick update for you. I love the attractions. It's awesome. I loved it.
Oh, it's lovely. It's
lovely. So much traffic.